The 7 steps of hand hygiene in 5 moments, according to the WHO guidelines on hand hygiene, has been adopted and practiced seriously.
Hand hygiene is a very important step during providing care for the patients, because hand hygiene will interrupt the transmission of organisms from the environment or from other patients or from healthcare workers to the patients they are providing care with.